Hey, so this is Mark Hefner. We're here at Women in DSO 2024. I'm here with Mike Hatcher, and we want to talk. Mike, tell me about what's going on with you. I know you were somewhere else before. How do you like Overjet? What's going on with Overjet today?
Well, I pride myself on going where the puck's heading next. We're an AI technology company. We assist with patient understanding of pathologies and diagnosis that might be missed on a black and white radiograph. We bring to light, we bring to color pathologies that are already in existence to begin that conversation with the patients. And we also work with 7 of the 10 largest insurance companies to speed up and expedite the insurance claim process.
And how quickly can organizations get their money now with you working on both sides of the fence like that?
It's actually one of the unintended consequences that we've seen is we've heard from our client base that what was taking 30 days to be reimbursed on is now seeing reimbursements within 4 and 5 days.
So you're getting a practice's days outstanding money from 30 days in 4 and 5 days now.
Yes. Yes.
That is something to scream from the rooftops about.
As J.G. Wentworth said, it's my money and I want it now. So we're giving the dentist their money back.
Oh, awesome.
Quicker.
Awesome. Now, you guys working on any other new products that are coming to market that you want to talk about and share with us right now?
We've got a couple of FDA clearances that are in the pike. The latest one that we just got approved on is for periapical radiolucency, which is very hard to diagnose and it's often overlooked. So what we were able to do now is color code that and begin that conversation with the patient to begin the treatment plan for them to accept treatment.
That's exciting. And how's the organization itself? Is it growing, expanding too at the same time?
Yeah, we were able to just announce here at this meeting that we just got our Series C funding of $53 million. Compliments in large part to our CEO, Warda Einam.
Wow. So, awesome. So you guys have a bright future ahead of you.
We do. We do. The future's bright with AI and dentistry, and we're just marrying those two together. So.
And if there's something you want to say that I haven't covered, what do you want the whole industry to know that we haven't covered yet?
Yeah. There's some concern and fear amongst dental offices that AI is going to replace you. And I'll just say AI isn't going to replace you. Somebody that understands AI that comes in is going to be the one to replace you. So I'd say get on board with AI. It's here to stay. It's definitely an ever-growing segment of our business. And it's here to help patients and clinicians alike.
That's awesome. So I got two more questions for you. One is, what is the thing you like about the dental industry and dentistry overall?
I love the relationships. I've been in the dental industry for 20 years, working for different manufacturing companies, selling capital equipment. I just love the relationships I've made, not only with other vendors, but also with the DSO customers and general dentistry alike. Everybody's just very friendly in this industry.
Wow. And the other question I got for you, what is the business paradigm in the dental industry that you think that needs to be broken and replaced and fixed?
Yeah, I recall my parents telling me a big debate in their house from going from a black and white television in the 50s to a color television. And my grandparents saying, well, why would I want to watch I Love Lucy in color when I can be perfectly happy watching them in black and white? Well, before there was radiographs, you were just looking at a patient's mouth to try to diagnose pathologies. Then radiographs came along. Now the next iteration is with AI and being able to color code and uncover missed pathologies. So I say technology, digital dentistry is here to stay, and we're excited for what the future holds.
So Overjet has brought a new paradigm
yes.
to the industry in color coding
without
pathologies.
Without
that is awesome. Congratulations.
Thank
Congratulations
you.
On joining
so
Overjet,
much.
Man.
All right.
Appreciate it, Mike.
Thank you.
You.
Okay.